For your consideration, in Deadly Blessing from 1981, when Jeff East meets Susan Buckner in town, the marquee at the theater shows the title, Summer of Fear, a made-for-TV movie by Wes Craven in which East also starred. But did you know the snake sequence in the bathtub was revisited by director Wes Craven after this film with A Nightmare on Elm Street from 1984, where the reptile instead was replaced with the finger knives of Freddy Krueger? This idea came to Wes Craven in a dream.